Alright, good morning, guys. Oh dear. Alright, good morning, guys. I'm going to talk really, really quietly because it is 4:30 in the morning. 4 freaking 30 in the morning. But yeah, today is going to be the first day of school. It's Wednesday, which is kind of weird to be the first day of school because, you know, you usually start on Monday. But yeah, we're starting on Wednesday because, well, it's Rogers. I don't know. But yeah, I am very freaking nervous for first day of school. I don't know. It feels weird. It's just like, you haven't done something for so, like, it's just been like 2 months since I, like, actually, like, you know, went to school or anything. So, yeah, obviously, because summer vacation. But yeah, it is, I'm sitting down for a second here. But it is first day of school. I'm hella nervous. And yeah, I'm starting to get ready. I don't know if I should do my hair. I don't know what I'm going to wear. I'm so unprepared for this, guys. I'm so freaking unprepared. But yeah, first day of school, vlogging it. It's going to be pretty lit. I'll show you guys the experience of first day of school for a new tech freshman, because that's the school I'm going to. I'm going to New Technology High School. It's pretty freaking lit. Alright, all done taking a shower and getting ready and all that. My hair does look absolutely abysmal, but honestly, I don't really care about doing my hair for the first day of school. It's honestly whatever. Like, yeah, now I'm gonna find something to eat, or try to find something to eat. There's not much to eat here, but I don't know. Whatever fucking fridge will have to do. Oh, hey, we have hot wings again. This feels exactly like middle school. Freaking just hot wings, rice, just every freaking day. But yeah, it's whatever. It's about 7 o'clock right now. We're not 7 o'clock, it's about 6 o'clock right now. It's pretty dope, guys. It's pretty dope. Well, the first day of school ended. Let's talk about it. Okay, again, sorry for the messy hair, but yes, the first day of school is at an end. It was pretty lit, honestly, guys. It was pretty lit. I didn't really vlog it because, like, I don't know how, like, the school is with everything like that. I was gonna bring a camera, like, my camera, but, like, I don't know. But, yeah, the school seemed pretty laid back, so I don't know. I might do it tomorrow. I might not. I don't know. We'll just see how it goes. But yes, you know, every vlog is a two-day vlog, guys, because it's every day. But, yeah, we're just chilling right now. I'm gonna eat something, actually, real quick. And, yeah. It's been pretty lit, the school day at least. I don't know about anything else, but yeah, met some new people, talked to some new people, saw some old friends that I've missed and lost contact with during the summer, partially because I was so busy with everything, but hey, it's easy now, because I just need to get my schedule down and everything, and it's just going to be smooth sailing. It's going to be straight, smooth sailing. Sitting here, cleaning some shoes. Specifically my NMDs, using this crep thing. Don't know if it works. This is still like dark AF, but you guys can't see it. You guys can't see it from camera, but in person you can definitely see it. It's really dark. It's working on here. It's probably because I'm scrubbing harder. But yeah, cleaning my NMDs. I'm finally getting new ones, maybe August, but August 31st when the triple grays drop. I'm trying to get those. But yeah, pretty lit. Oh, quick tip on cleaning your shoes, alright? Use a sock, please. Use a sock to just hold this up. Just don't put your hand in there or whatever. It's like, it's a lot of work. You know, if you're lazy, like me. But yeah, whatever. I don't chase nobody, only chase my dreams. I'm feeling supreme, dare to disagree. I told them I ain't smoking steam, just coming off of me. I hear they have a problem with me, let me intervene. You didn't have a problem when I did it all for free. Been cooking for a minute. So right now we're gonna go get some Chick-fil-A and also run some errands, which is really weird because no one really runs errands Wednesday afternoons. But yeah, it's whatever. Traffic's really weak, so I guess that's probably why we're running errands. But yeah, getting Chick-fil-A, running errands, maybe going to the mall. It's gonna love you, never show it, and I'm not afraid of the future, what it's holding, girl, I'm not afraid. Let me shut my eyes, I'm zoning. Turn the radio down and lay you down too. I could be the one for you.
turn the radio down and lay you down too. I could be the one for you.
Well, doing errands kind of became back to school shopping, which is kind of weird because today was the first day of school and it obviously isn't morning, as you guys can see. But yeah, it's whatever. I'm not complaining. Clothes, shopping, I'm not complaining about that.
Look at me with those eyes. Yeah. Make me feel so alive.
Alright guys, so I do have school tomorrow. It's about 9 something. It's like 9:30-ish. So I think I'm actually going to sleep early because I do have school tomorrow. I really don't want to wake up late or not on time. So then I have practice at 7 o'clock. Get after it. It's pretty lit. Good night guys. I'll see you all in the morning. Well guys. Oh no. Okay, so I'm still trying to get in the hang of things right now. So like, my phone's going off again. That's really unprofessional of me. I'm sorry. But yeah, like, I'm really trying to actually bring the vlog to school. But every day I keep forgetting. And plus today I didn't have enough space in my bag or my backpack. So I had to put all my football stuff in there. My football clothes, my towel, and all that weird, all that freaking stuff. Extra shoes. So like, I really, really couldn't bring a camera today. But I promise you guys, next time I vlog, either by the next video or the video after that, I will succeed in my mission and bring the vlog to my high school. Which is pretty lit, because like, I'm not even a freshman who actually vlogged or anything like that. So, hey, if anyone that goes to my high school, or Heritage, the other high school, vlogs, or another anyone who vlogs, freshman or anything, tell them, hit me up, you know, tell them, hit me up. Yeah, today's been pretty lit. I just got home. I've legit been editing this video for quite some time. So it is about 5:23. I got back at about 3:30, so I've been sitting for the past 2 hours or so, editing the video. This wasn't really a hard video to make, except the little speed up transition thing you guys saw. That took me legit like 30 minutes to freaking do. It was really hard because I had to mess around the speed up thing like over and over again until I actually got it down. Like at the spot I wanted to. I tried 1 second, I think it was really just a jump cut. And I tried, 4 seconds. Or not 1 second, but 0.1. I tried 0.4. That seemed kind of too slow, so I went found the perfect mark. It's like 0.3 or something. But yeah. It's pretty lit. Editing the video. Being really unprofessional right now. I need to eat something. I'm really hungry. I'm really, really hungry. But yeah, guys, it's honestly pretty lit. I don't know why I keep saying lit so much. I really need to lose that habit, but I guess it's like my catchphrase now, so whatever. Honestly, just whatever. So, like, I'm editing the video, like, right now. I'm just chilling, but, like, look at all this crap on my desk. I got medicine there. Sorry guys, I didn't mean to say the S word. Oh no. Oh no, my video. And no, I can't get revenue. But yeah, as I was saying, my desk is messy as crap. Yeah, freaking YouTuber problems. My Rolex right there sitting. Ooh, that is some nice focus work on me, my part. Got some. Why do I keep cursing? Sorry guys, I'm just really freaking hyper right now, but yeah, got the eye medicine back there. I'm being unprofessional again. I don't care. Yeah, I gotta clean all this crap up. That's for my football. That's from football practice. Actually, those are compression shorts. I don't know what those are. Actually, I honestly don't care. But like, yeah. It's pretty lit. I'm sitting here chilling. I'm about to get something to eat because I'm super freaking hungry, guys. Like honestly, I'm like food deprived. You know, I ate lunch. I ate breakfast. I'm honestly still hungry. Oh, by the way, look at your boy. Your boy's making them YouTuber moves. Got that YouTube lifestyle. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, it's pretty life. I'm gonna get that weird werewolf lens again. So
bad bitch, my only type. Independent too. Get it, boo? Just promise me you won't let all the bullshit they say into you. You a 10. I'm not perfect, but for you I do pretend. I've been working too.
Okay, so I literally just got home from running errands again and shopping again. I didn't buy as much stuff this time, but that's good. Save money, you know, live better, Walmart. But yeah, I think we have to end off the vlog because it's getting pretty late. I gotta sleep. I gotta wake up at. I gotta be at field by 7, which is honestly pretty great. But yeah, I gotta go to bed. So I think I'm gonna end the vlog here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm just walking around my room. I don't know what I'm doing. But yeah, be sure to stay lit and stay freaking classy. Wow, it's really good. Hey guys, Max Wolf, you've been awesome. What's the coldest thing you know you said important sniffing like it in Paris never felt so euphoric. That's when it was the coldest thing you know you're still important. Sniff a blanket in the door, sniff a pill, sniff a